Hi everyone, this is Ananya here.
You're almost as good as Chandni doing Alia.
I mean, she's also doing Alia, right? You know, your mom follows me. I think you should follow me. Maybe that could be your first step. What do you know about me?
You love like marrying actors during promotions.
Which actor did I get married to?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Ananya.
Aishwarya.
I've really manifested this, you know?
Yeah?
Really wanted to meet you.
Same.
But why me specifically?
Because I think you're really funny.
How you know that?
I've seen your reel.
No!
Yeah!
I wanted to say that. You've seen it?
Yeah.
Can I hug you?
Yeah.
You can sit, I'll hug
okay,
you.
Okay, come.
I feel like it'll be a moment.
Okay.
Where are you?
Okay. That's it.
Yeah. She touched me. Wow. I'm really excited to be here. Are you excited to be here?
Are you going to ask me like questions?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Of course. Let's get to what we were, what we are here to talk about.
Okay.
Yeah. Which you obviously know.
Yes.
It is.
Yes. We're just good friends.
Dream girl.
Two.
Two.
That's what I said.
You said we're just
good
friends.
I said Dream Girl 2 on Netflix.
Matlab, if you want to talk about your personal
life. I'm fine.
You don't want to talk about your personal life. One question, nothing. Dream Girl.
Yes.
I was actually singing Dream Girl.
The old one?
The old one.
Huh.
New one doesn't have a song, no?
It has five.
Dream Girl.
It does have it in the rap, it does. I don't know why I shouted over there, but yeah, it does.
It's good, you have been trained.
You can ask me my middle name. It's not Chunky.
Oh, now I want to know.
It's Suyash.
Your dad's real name is not Chunky?
I don't think anyone would like willingly name their child Chunky. I'm not sure.
And your pet name is?
Annie.
Annie?
Yeah.
So cute.
Yeah, but the paps call me all like different things.
Yeah, I've seen they call you ACP.
They do call me ACP.
You think ACP Pradyuman feels bad about it? In Dream Girl 2, you play a girl from Mathura.
Yes.
And I genuinely thought that you picked up the dialect really well.
Thank you.
Did you like work with a dialect coach or something?
You did? We did, yes. We had a dialect coach on set. His name was Yash Chaturvedi.
Okay.
And I think we started shooting in Mathura. Like our first day of shoot was in Mathura itself. So I think just shooting in a live location, being around, you know, the local people and just listening into their conversations really helped a lot.
Do you want to say something in...
I like singing Radhi Radhi. Yeah.
Too cute.
Yeah.
You have a younger sister.
Yeah.
Do you like her?
Sometimes. She's a little judgy, but yeah, I do. Like, she's a little strict. If I tell her I made a bad choice, then she shouts. Over
you
Snapchat.
Don't give her one rap tower.
No, she shouts over Snapchat. So it's
on
like,
You use Snapchat?
Yeah, but it's private.
Who do you stalk on social media?
My bio says private investigator because I'm a huge stalker. Like, I know everything about everyone.
Everyone?
Yeah.
What do you know about me?
That you got married recently? Yes.
You know about
And you
that?
Love, like, marrying actors during promotions.
Whom did I marry?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about? Yeah, I did get married. Did you like my marriage?
Your real one?
Do you know about my first wedding?
No.
No?
No.
It was too cute. We're on good terms.
It didn't work out.
Yeah, he liked someone else.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. But it's okay. I'm good friends with her now.
Okay, what?
Do you have a skincare routine?
Yeah. I drink a lot of water.
That's your skincare routine?
Like, it helps a lot.
I also try crying. Because crying really hydrates my skin.
Oh my god, it makes me so red. Every time I cry, I look at myself in the mirror.
No way.
Yeah, I swear. Because you come out red.
Yeah. Eyes. Do you have any toxic traits?
I just think I'm like, really like...
You're sweet. You know, you're the kind of person who goes to a job interview and you're like, my weakness is that I'm really hardworking.
I feel like I've said that before.
You have?
Yeah.
You've given job interviews? No.
Yeah, like of audition. Course. Yeah.
Can you audition me?
Okay, you'll act?
Yeah.
Okay, act like me.
Hi everyone, this is Ananya here. I'm like really excited to be here and talking to Ananya Pandey. And
I feel like I'm squeaky, like a little bit, you know, and like I'm more like, I make, you know, so just like a little more like.
Hi, what's up? I'm like a really big fan of yours. I'm just so excited.
Oh my god, you can totally be Ananya.
Can I be Ananya?
You're almost as good as Chandni doing Alia. Almost.
I mean, she's also doing Alia, right? I feel like we'll be great friends if you just allow us to be one.
Yeah. You are seeing it, like you're really feeling it, huh?
I'm really feeling it. We like same things, we like same people. It's like
so strange.
So strange. Maybe for a month, you try to be my best friend.
Okay, that's like a tape. Like I can cancel it.
Sorry?
Huh? Huh? It's like a subscription.
To be my best friend. I actually got something for you.
Oh, okay.
Can I?
Yeah, why is this in my hand?
Like in other shows and all, you must be getting a hamper, but this is way more expensive and way more.
It's super. But like, why are you giving me tomatoes?
Because we wanted to give you something priceless. The offer is that you either get tomatoes or free subscription of my best friendship.
I love tomatoes. Give it. Or you can just keep it there like later. But I will still want to try to also maybe consider, think about being your friend also.
I think we're good. We've given you a gift and we are embarking on a new friendship.
Yeah.
Do you want to promote your film?
You want to do it with me because you do the Ananya so well.
Oh, okay. Yes, of course.
Hi guys, I'm Ananya Pandey.
Hi guys, I'm Ananya Pandey.
And please watch my film Dreamgirl 2 only on Netflix.
And please watch my film Dreamgirl 2 only on Netflix.
Okay.
Watch it guys. Go for it. I like really love
it. Okay.